The best song wasn't the single, but you weren't either. Living in Ladera Heights, the Black Beverly Hills, domesticated paradise, palm trees and pools. The water's blue, swallow the pill, keeping it surreal. Whatever you like, whatever feels good, whatever takes your mind tonight, keeping it surreal. Not sugar free, my TV ain't HD, that's too real. Grapevine, mango, peaches and lime, sweet life, sweet life, sweet life, sweet life.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Digamatic. I'm back again with another product review. The review that I'm doing today is on the Lisa Rachel's sulfate free conditioner and cleansing with argan oil. This one is for curly hair. Now, it says on the bottle, if you like when, you'll love Lisa Rachel. Well, child, I don't know nothing about when, but when I tried this, I fell in love, okay? First of all, it's only $10, okay? I got this for $10 from my local hair supply store, right? And it tells you the directions. So step one, rinse hair thoroughly and at least for 1 minute. Apply 5 to 7 pumps to the crown of the head and 8 to 10 pumps to the nape and the back of the head. Massage vigorously into scalp for 2 to 3 minutes. Then add an extra splash of water to help evenly distribute. Now, the only thing about this is that to get the most out of it, you're going to use as much product as you possibly can on your hair. So the more of it you use, the better it works on your hair, okay? But I will tell you, it does work. It's inexpensive. I've seen the same one that Wen sells. The same size, which is, let me see, 355 milliliters, this one says, 12 ounce. When they sell theirs for $30, this is only $10, all right? So, if when works anything like this, then hey, by all means, if you want to spend that money for some wind, spend your money. If you want a nice replacement that works just as well as wind, try this. Lisa Rachel. Okay. One more thing about it. It has like a menthol kind of smell, and it can get a little bit overbearing, but I like it personally, you know, especially when I got a cold, you know, it just clears it out. And but anyhow, yeah, it's a good product. It really, it has your scalp feeling so clean. And it doesn't dry your hair like a regular shampoo would do because it has no sulfates in it. So this is really good on natural hair. Like, you know, I'm going through my natural hair transitioning. Well, actually, no, I had my big chop the other day. Yay for me. Yeah, yesterday I finally got my big chop and I was transitioning for a long time. But I did it. So anyhow, it's a good product. Guys, buy it. You can like, subscribe. I don't know where the subscribe button is. I think it's up here now somewhere. And comment if you have any questions. And I'll get back to you as soon as I can. But stay tuned for some more videos. And yeah, thanks.